guess I've got to get up. Oh, I got to get up. What time is it? Oh, no. It looks dark out there, so we got to get over there soon. It's like 10, 9 o'clock or 10 in the morning. I mean, at night. We got to get over there soon. Usually, Chinese doors by slow now. Or fast or whatever. Make this little haunted, but I get a good pizza out of it. Oh, he left his door open. I'm going to close it. Ding dong.
Come in.
Ding dong.
Come in.
Oh my gosh, you didn't even call me that you were up.
Sorry, I was having a party.
Okay, did you get all those tasers that I asked about?
Yep.
Because I don't think, I don't have my taser.
I'm meeting him at the wall because I'm not
going to the taser. Can I have some tasers, please? Just even them out between both of us. Okay, I got one. Two.
You want my key card?
No. The door's open with my eyes. Since you're new here, you don't actually have one set up yet. Do yours.
That's
okay. Four tasers. How many do you have? You got three? I think we got a spare one in the security chest back at the office. Okay, so we need to hurry up. It's going to be time soon.
Yeah, I have a backup. It's perfect.
Yes. I don't think we'll be seeing him too soon tonight, though, at all.
Wait, what did you do then? Oh, I heard Dr. Calkin put out an email or something.
Yeah, he also did say that he changed a couple of tower floors too. Yeah, so people can do it while we are away again. I don't know why. Okay. I don't know. I wonder if somebody went you over the pizza. I don't know.
Oh God.
Well, I guess the
he literally did.
Hey,
have.
Can you fix that, please? Can you use
actually,
your
my buff strength.
Yeah, use your buff strength.
I'll go get it. Oh,
okay,
really? Wait, I have slime powers.
We're using the potions that we have.
Yep, I have potions.
Or did you eat have the super helium?
No, I had the superhuman apples that they had in DD when I was there.
Okay, cool. Hey, you need to go set the power off.
Hey, do you want to see a magic trick? Look, I have a chair there.
We gotta hurry up. It's almost 12.
Okay, I got a fence.
Go set the clock.
And I can turn it into chair. Magic trick.
Okay, go set the clock right by the office and the power. So power first, then clock.
Alright. Yeah.
And remember what
I
was... Okay, over. Can you hear me? Over.
Over. I didn't take my medicine today, so I...
Goodness. Okay, over. Do you have, I got you a taser. There's an extra taser in here.
I have three over.
Okay. You got three. There's an extra one in the chest.
Isn't it night 7 today?
It's night 6.
Huh.
So it's night 6, yeah. It's night 6.
What if we have to go into sister or... What time is it?
I think I'm supposed to be the one doing it. It's only 12 a.m. So it's only 12 a.m. Right now. Hey, are you back already?
I'm heading over. Over.
Alright.
I'm heading over. Over.
Okay. Over.
Over. Over.
Over. Over.
Over. Over.
Hey, I still got that golden apple from Fiji that you gave me.
Hey, at least you don't have the super golden apple. That can literally fly.
Yeah, I'd be too scared to have one of those. Here's your taser. I'm glad while you were away that you got some extra tasers here. Right there behind you. I set it on the ground for you. You missed it. I thought you would catch it in the midair. Okay, so let's one of us stays out of the office at all times. Hey, that hurts. That hurts. Electricity. Oh.
I'm superhuman. Oh. Oh, God.
Oh, I'm dizzy. That was making me dizzy. Here, let me tase you.
Hey, it's not going to hurt me that bad.
Well, if not, I guess
I'm using a superhuman apple.
Well, we got to save those because Purple Guy could come back anytime. Dude, save your apple. We got to save those apples.
I did flying classes in.
Yeah, you're gonna fly an airplane TV. They pretty much have everything, don't they, nowadays? Now that's
No, I just
2040.
literally human flying. Come to me.
We can both can't be in there at the same time. I don't know. I really wish Scott Gotham would say something about that, and we do not need to be saying those words.
I thought you weren't allowed back here.
I wasn't back there, I was just checking the curtains.
It's super late. I'm gonna take a nap back here for like an hour.
Oh,
Wake me
please
up in
no.
an hour.
Nah, dude, like seriously. Over.
Wake me up in an hour.
I don't know what we should really do about Purple Guy though if you're still awake.
I'm up right now.
Can you go fix the clock or go get the codes or something for it?
Yeah, let me use my engineering stuff that I'm
Because I'm trying to
for
fix
a
the
big
clock
little.
because he does set up a system from the clock. I'm trying to do stuff with it and it's not doing anything. Like I'm typing and it's not doing anything.
What time? A.M.
Yeah, it's like 1 a.m. All right. There we go. Well, I don't know. So I think, like, Purple Guy should come out, like, any minute. Jeez, I literally almost peed my pants. I'm not having this problem again. I am not having this
Purple
problem
Guy, you
again.
are my superhuman.
Just
Save
leave him be.
me,
Leave him be.
over.
Leave him be over. And do not look at him straight in the face.
Bruh, I'm super.
Remember, I think the remember the like the first night or whatever I told you on Facebook that
I thought I already told you I was friends with Purple Guy. Hey Purple Guy, what's up?
Well, yeah, because you kind of helped engineer half this stuff.
I really liked him so bad.
Remember when I told you on Facebook before you started working here, about him getting up in the vents the very first time?
Oh yeah, I remember
yeah,
that.
he
Hey
broke
Purple Guy,
in
what's
the
up?
first night with
Did
me
you
and other
not
people.
kill Sam today?
Wait, what's my name?
Did you not kill? Sorry, Sam's my other relative. One of my relatives. I mean Kara.
Okay, so both of us can't be staying in the office at the same time, just like what just happened.
Well, I'm gonna go into the vents.
Okay, yeah, why don't you go in the vents? I'm gonna hop in because I just woke
Purple
up.
Guy broke one of the stakes.
Yeah, I don't know.
Oh, looks like I'm doing it.
I don't want to move. Wait, you still got some steak? I got some of that rock hard that you forgot to cook.
I didn't forget. Where's Purple Guy at?
Yum yum yum. Oh, that's so good. Oh. I think he left. Like seriously, I think he might have left.
I'm gonna try this like rock hard.
You are?
Boy, this is the good stuff.
Wow, dude.
This is the good stuff. I have an infinite supply of rock off.
Hey, can I have some of that steak, please? I'm already hungry again. Wow, thanks, dude.
Hey, can I have a little?
I'm gonna go wash it real quick.
Purple Guy, go, run!
Yeah, I don't care anymore. Shh. I should just probably go wash it in the bathroom, rather than using bottled water.
I got a bunch of BB apples.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure you do. Why don't you go actually label them using the arcade machines? Aren't one of us supposed to be in the office before he comes in, kind of hurts us? Dude.
What?
He's going for the exit.
Wait, what do you mean exit?
Like, he tried going for the exit. Like, he's right over here somewhere.
I'm gonna go
further. No. Hey, can I have my camera? Hey, leave him be. Leave him be. Leave him.
Purple Guy, I made this place. I made you. I can take you out.
No. No, you do not make him. No. No.
I made this. I helped engineer this place. Like.
We've already. Me and Captain, like, already had taken him off.
Right?
Yeah, I guess so. One of us needs to be in the office before he,
Chica looks so weird.
Oh, yeah, I know, right? It looks like, she got, hit with some pizza. And, like, some, like, rotten pizza sauce, I guess.
I'm gonna go take a nap in the vents. Like, I
now, dude.
Don't tell Scott Cawthon that I...
Dude, Scott Cawthon is probably watching us on cameras.
Oh, wait, is that what our unused cameras are using for, probably?
Yeah, when they're not going, that's why, when they're not moving side to side, that means he's watching.
I'm gonna take a nap in a minute.
Dude, I'm gonna come and chase you.
Taser me. I'm using a superhuman app.
Oh, well, whatever.
I'm gonna take a nap.
Alright. Oh, well then. Oh, dude, seriously, you're taking a nap? Come on. Come on, dude. I'm gonna taser you.
Ow! Ow! I'm using superhuman powers.
It's still tickle. Tickleless. Dude, but seriously, we need to get out for, like, right now.
Whoa, I'm levitating. Stop coughing. What are these super powers made of?
Dude, seriously, we need to get to work. We don't get paid to fool around. Like, seriously.
I want to take a nap. Oh, no.
Dude, he's right here. Go mess with him something. Break the door. Dude, like, seriously. Ah, oh, jeez. Okay. Yeah, I know. It's like I saw something there for a second. Yeah, I think he woke up. Oh, jeez. Is purple guy still, like, chasing me out there? No, he's not there. Let's go check around. I think it's, like, 2 a.m. or something in the morning.
I'm gonna go fix the clock.
Yeah, I know. The clock wasn't going off for some reason again.
Not, like, 3 a.m.
Oh, goodness. The door closed again. It's like something's wrong with these doors.
Okay, I'm heading back there. I'm gonna check on the purple guy's
home. What do you mean his home? Did he make, like, a home back there?
Yeah, he did.
I almost looked at him straight in the eyes. I'm not even joking. Okay, Marionette was there. Like, he did say, Scott Cawthon did say something about Marionette moving. Oh, it's 2 a.m. finally. About Marionette do moving. He said that if we do stay another night, that things may actually start moving. But he did just only warn us that purple guy might be messing with Bonnie. He's messing with Bonnie again. Seriously. Well, it's a good thing you
and his...
Okay, did you initiate the secure lockdown again? Huh? Did you just initiate the secure lockdown again? Who did then? Oh no. Oh well. I don't think we need to go in the generator room for a while. He was messing with Bonnie, literally. Here, close the...
He teleported back from his home. I think...
Yeah, I know.
Wait, isn't that at the safer location?
Dude, like, hopefully he didn't, though. That would be nice. He was literally, come here, this was what he was doing, like, seriously.
Yeah, I saw him on camera, he was like,
no. Yeah, he was doing something weird to him, like, I saw it. If I could reenact him, oh, I'm big,
I'm big and funky!
Yeah. But yeah, that's what he was kind of, like, doing. He also fixed it to, like, The siren should go off, though. He did say something about that.
And I love how Dr. Austin made one part of the thing that weird.
Okay.
Oh, this is stuck in my throat.
Hey, why are you playing around again? You don't want to waste all of that power from BG.
I'm drinking the potions.
Quit drinking the potions. Mine doesn't even last that long, it just says enchanted golden apple. Did you go to, China for this one? For mine?
I should say I was in India.
Hey, can you come here? By the bathroom? By the bathroom hallway?
Isn't it like 3 a.m. now?
Yeah, it's like 3 a.m. already. I'm sorry, you're better at time than I am. All of a sudden, for some reason. But can
well,
you come
I
by the
bathroom? Watch, so...
Yeah, I'm not wearing my watch today.
I bought a watch. And
noise.
It's an Indian...
Yeah, we're... Literally,
here,
right as we got here, right as we got here, it hit 12 a.m. Like, seriously.
Yeah, I slept in.
Yeah,
I break these.
Well, no, technically, you just weren't paying attention to the time, but you need to come here. But I do have to, in case of an emergency, I do have to go and look.
Okay.
I have to take the elevator down.
Can I come with you?
I don't know. It's only meant for me, only, like, your eyes, it will, like, teleport you out or something like that.
Marionette!
Seriously? Oh my goodness, like, half of her face is gone. Don't let it, like, half hook you up. Yeah, I'm pretty sure those cobwebs, like, tingled you. You're right? She looks like she's stoned to the ground or something. Dude, there's like a floating cup here. Hey, think of that, dude, we still gotta look. Oh, jeez. Oh, that's gross. That's gross, 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 gross. Gross spider webs. Dude, what is this? Is this like some sort of like... I don't know. Scott Cawthon did say this was an old park. I think this is like Red Bear or Spring Bear? Or Spring Bunny? That doesn't look like a bunny, but it looks like a Fred Bear, probably. Like a golden version of like Freddy. Dude, what is this? Oh, that's nasty. Oh, that's nasty. Nasty. Dude, don't pick that up. Don't pick that up. Dude, don't pick that up. We were told not to touch that. Unless we want nightmares. I don't want nightmares, dude. No. No. Dude, look at the nasty cobwebs that you're on the ground. Dude, this one looks like a cow. Like a cowgirl or a bull girl. Here, you take that. And like half the ground is missing. Like look. It looked like they had to repair it multiple times. I had to repair the wall too, probably most of the time as well. But I think I need to take that elevator down. Dude, like seriously, that's nasty.
Break it.
Dude, don't break it. It's even chained up for a reason. Look, it's chained up for a reason. It's seriously chained up for a reason.
I
that's weird. Seriously? I can't.
Oh, I can't get that.
What? It turned into dirt.
Oh my god.
Put it back now.
So soft they cannot find out about this.
Just leave it there and I'll talk to him when I get back. I'm
serious.
Blame
it on the guy.
Blame it on the guy, Reggie. Blame it on the guy, Reggie. Blame it on the guy, Reggie. Dude, we need to go check, what? Is that light siren going off? I can't hear it. It's like it's silent. Seriously? Great. I think I might have accidentally hit it, though, the panic alarm.
Yeah,
it's a panic alarm. Panic, panic, panic.
His
mouth is open, like seriously.
No, put your...
Ow! That hurts.
Let's see how much this one hurts. Let's see how much this...
Let go, let go, let go, let go, let go. Yeah, we don't need to mess with these guys. Leave Marionette especially alone. We need to go check on the other Marionette and go check on Purple Guy. Make sure he's out of the building. Won't let him go with me. It's got like a kick on there. Kick me. Not okay. Let me check real quick around.
A purple guy is in his home that he made. Over.
Over. Gotcha. Over.
He just teleported.
Where?
I don't know.
You seriously don't know where he teleported? Like, seriously. Oh, he's right in front of me. He's seriously right in front of me right now.
I'm looking on the camera right now.
Yeah, that does not look like him. He looks taller than the other one. I think I do might need to take the elevator down. Do you want to come get the stuff from me?
I'm going to try to go down with me. I don't care.
I've got my backpack with me.
It may explode me, though.
I've got my backpack with
me. I may explode on it.
That's true. The elevator is, like, so old, and he did say that. He did update.
He said one at a time.
Yeah, I'll call you and And I'll tell you if the elevator doesn't work.
No, I'm coming with you. I don't care if I explode on impact.
Alright.
Ah! My power went away.
Here. Here. You can have mine. Here.
No, I don't. I still have.
Here, we need to put all this stuff away. We need to put, like, all our equipment away. Like, our tasers and that.
Yeah, I don't.
Because, like, we don't need to steal that. I think we can probably find some down there. Because, what isn't it used as, like, a shelter? So, wouldn't they have, like, tasers and stuff down there?
Wait, I just broke the cobweb.
Yeah, I just saw that, dude. I'm not joking. Let's go put our tasers and stuff back before we go.
I put mine up.
Come on, come with me, please. Seriously.
I'm gonna hide in the elevator for a minute.
Alright. Alright, I'm gonna, watch them and make sure they don't go anywhere. Over. Did you hear me? Over.
Over, yes.
Okay.
I know you're here.
Yeah, I need to go check and make sure he's not roaming around. Okay. Okay, I see Marionette. Marionette's there. Okay, over. I'm gonna hurry up now. I'm gonna open these doors. I can't turn the power on. I forgot. Cause a power surge or whatever it's called. Okay, I'm putting all the tasers back. Do you want me to keep one or two tasers? Over.
Keep one for sister location.
Okay, good idea. I'm gonna toss all of the stuff back.
Didn't Scott Cawthon say it was sister location or something else?
Scott Cawthon said the person before this said it was like a sister, like, location marker with animatronics.
I heard Scott Cawthon tell.
Scott Cawthon.
Before Scott Cawthon gave me all my stuff, he was talking to someone about it.
Yeah, he did say that he did buy it before somebody.
I came up to him and Scott Cawthon and said, "Oh yeah." Is Scott Cawthon British?
Yeah, he's like British.
He was like, "Keep down."
Yeah, he did. Honestly,
I'm gonna go
over.
Back here. I don't care if you're in.
Okay, I think we need to go now because he looks like he's getting shorter.
Who? Purple guy?
Yeah, purple guy or Reggie
wait,
or whatever this guy is.
Wait, what if I could put Marinette to sleep?
But we don't have a wind up box. Scott Cawthon locked this one up for a reason because we don't no longer have a wind up box for it.
Well, let's just try and go.
Okay, you ready? Ready?
Yeah.
Okay, door set. Okay, that doesn't sound good. The elevator didn't close right. Okay. 3, 1, 3, 1, 3, 2, 4. Oh, that doesn't feel good. Everything's shaking. Oh, geez. Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay. Done.